The support from ICAT was impeccable, not just through assignments, but also morally. For example, in assignments, I was struggling a lot with my dissertation, which I just recently finished. And I was struggling through the resource material and also my literature review, which my sir figured it out for me and cleared it out for me. And through every small or big troubles that I've gone through in ICAT, the staff has been with me. I actually did BTEC for a year, but then that course seemingly was stagnating for me, and eventually I realized that it was a waste of money as well as time for me. So I did what I should have done. I came to ICAT. I've done a lot of projects, group projects, compellers to make projects such as NASCOM and Game Jam. There were many others too, but these two were very prominent about it. And I've made a lot of projects. I've also led a couple of projects. It's been a really nice experience to learn about how projects work and how to work as a team. I have participated in many extracurricular activities, like be it from cricket to hosting freshers, to hosting farewell, to organizing gaming events. And I have had a lot of fun, be it organizing them, be it hosting them. I've really learned to work with other people, be it our batch or be it not. It was a really good experience.